so many skins that we know. Raz, my man. Where's Raz again? What did I do?
Paano ka? What happened?
Nothing. It just feels my stomach's full. Breathe. What? What?
What? Eat your ano? Hash brown.
Back to some of our favorites. Oh, they brought Shelly back. No.
For later?
No.
Eh, what are you gonna be eating for snack? I'm gonna go to work.
Then you're a good kick. See you later. Because I'm playing with him. I don't think he's
Little Flex, invite Hopeless in
I can't invite.
Yeah, you can invite.
I can invite because my like controller's not working.
All right.
Yeah.
So you got your mics back.
Nice. Wanna play some games? Wanna play some? Wanna play these nuts? And look, it's a little secret. How about this thing? Whatever we say to him is going to influence his life.
No, I'm 8!
Okay, you're 8. Whatever, whatever. Me and my brother are both 11 because we just had his birthday, so he's finally 11.
Finally.
We don't want to influence you to be like, yeah, these nuts are so tasty, bro. Can I taste them? Yeah, we don't want you to be like that. Like, don't say that. So just stop talking about in front of him. He's old enough to know not to do that, right? I can do whatever I want to. I'm 11.
No, you can't. You can't go do drugs. That's illegal.
I can't hear what you say. I can't hear what you say. I'm too busy texting.
I'm texting tomatoes.
I don't know what you're doing.
He's texting tomatoes.
Texting tomatoes?
I'm
stuck
on you.
This is the skin that I'm stuck with. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna get higher my ear at their sensitivity, my sensitivity.
Alexa, play Russian team. Alexa, volume 5. Alexa, play Rasputin. Alexa, play Rasputin.
You're speaking by Majestic from Spotify.
Building controls, so I'm gonna try and practice.
I'm gonna try and practice my 90s because they kind of look a little bit short. I got a reward for not logging in for days.
I think it's Hayden.
Okay, you steal your pet.
I'm just gonna work on this.
Oh my, if anyone wants to come in.
I'm gonna try
to hey, Rocker, don't look at my eye.
You're what?
What's your island's name? I know what it is. It's fishy. Stop. What? I didn't hear you. Your island's name is Fishy Suck.
Hello,
Rocket, follow me. I want to show you something really cool. Look. So this is a really cool thing. Look, Fishy Suck.
It's nothing.
No, Fishy Suck. Everybody knows Fishy Suck.
I went back to my Spooderman map. I'm gonna make Spider-Man.
What are these buildings?
Kagura Island GTG.
Rocky Wheels? Rocky Wheels? Call him Rocket.
Come on! Send down the beam! Yeah, go ahead and do it. I don't want to play with you guys in this. Okay, so Rocket's on my party, and then he's got a party channel. Yeah, boy. It's gonna be Cletus! It's gonna be Queet! Oh, yeah. It's gonna be Cletus!
What?
It's gonna be Cletus Madness!
I gotta do, like, a few things real fast. I have to finish this map single. And I need by cranking. I don't believe you.
I'm a GT. That's the name of my island.
Say no.
Say no.
No.
Tell us great thing.
No. Nah. Go. Out of my room.
Hey Drake, I want to
myself
friend on both of us because you said that you wanted to do it with me.
Get out of my room.
Friend.
FYI.
Who?
Yeah.
Who?
If that's who Egg has a friend.
Where's that guy that goes like. Mushroom
Molly.
Molly,
do you guys want me to
meet you, please? Mushroom Molly.
Drake, by the way, I'm removing you as a friend on this account. Because you wanted to. You wanted it to happen. Yes, you did. God, didn't he say that he was going to remove me as a friend?
No.
He did. What are you guys saying? Whenever we were playing creative, he said that he was going to remove me as a friend. Whenever I said I was gonna play with his brother, he said it. He doesn't care.
No,
he
said
you're gonna play with his brother. I said that. Bye.
I don't know.
Okay, yeah. And he's still my friend. We're up now. I can tell. We're fighting.
What's on your mouth?
Hold on. Let me do a thing or two. That'll
take
me
like 10 seconds.
Whee! I'm playing in the hub.
How slower.
I'm pretty much done. Well, I guess I won't be inviting you in while you're leaving.
Lumber. Wait, did you finish the Mega Mall?
Hey, Rocket.
Look at this.
Did you finish the Mega Mall?
What do you mean, Mega Mall? This is the Mega Mall.
No, like...
Is this spooky?
No, the one where he made the security reach.
Oh, that's close to it. Okay, come on, Rocket. In here. Not there.
In here. You should not be...
Don't leave. The point is to not leave.
This is a safe room so the animatronics can get here. Unless you do something tampering.
Okay.
Don't leave
okay. This is the only door that works. You can you can float. Something broke.
Why you broke it?
I don't know. One of the channels messed up, I guess.
Oh, I closed it!
You did not close it. It just does that. See, that's what happens when it did close. Trigger reset it.
Stuck here, right? You should not be here. You should eat here. Wait, Wolfus, you should add a secret weapon. If you find the final animatronic, if they find it.
There is no final animatronic.
Add a final boss animatronic. That's better. What is this? And why is it so thick? What is this thick? Start the game.
Not just yet. In order to access this room, you have to kill every animatronic.
How do you do that? By getting all
with the guns I give you?
By getting the last animatronic's gun.
Let me go try and fix that.
By getting the last animatronic's card.
Okay. So. Show cops and receive from channel 5. And
you can't leave until it's 6 o'clock. Until it's 5 o'clock and this is night time. They'll already never go to the river again. Then you're tired. What happens if we leave at 7?
Yes, you can. Want to. Okay, that door should be 6.
So I'm going to leave at 7:59. You should not be here. The safe room. This is a safe room where the animatronics can't go here. Unless you did something poopering.
Unless you did some tampering. I'm just kidding. Okay. Something broke, but now click close. Click close. It broke again. I have to fix this.
They're gonna eat your burps. When you burp, they're gonna eat them. They're gonna trap you inside their body and then they're gonna eat your burps.
Legend. Did I turn on friendly fire by accident?
Yes.
What just happened?
It's so foggy! Why is it foggy now?
I'm going to fix that. I accidentally did something.
To make it foggier? Sheesh.
Yes.
I can't see a thing. I'm just gonna follow your name tag.
There we go, it's all fixed.
Hey, can you?
It froze again.
It looks so much better. It looks like you're in a cartoon.
I know, it's really cool.
Hey, Hopeless! Why don't you put like an outfit changer here so it can be fun?
Yeah,
when the game ends, everyone's gonna be in the locker room and they're gonna survive.
They'll kill you in the locker.
Wait, is there any hiding places in FNAF 2?
You're just meant to survive.
Wait, hopeless. I know what you can add to like the Mega Mall. You can add things where you can hide at.
Objective.
Game. That's boost drop. Add boost drop as a white person. And then add sun drop as a yellow person. Anything. And electronics that rip on behind the things are gonna eat you. Kakashi will eat you now. Sorin Jutsu! What happens if we summon Ninetales?
I can't summon Ninetales.
Yes, I can. I'm Kakashi. I can't.
The boss over here.
That's the final boss.
It's the final boss, the puppeteer.
That eats puppets. And the final boss weapon, add a final boss weapon.
This boss just needs to be super OP. He really is OP.
Just make a boss the final boss weapon, which is a
this
boss.
Is the final boss.
No, like a weapon so you can kill him. Like the boombo.
There are extra weapons.
Like boombo. Wait, do the items drop from the thing?
From
the animatronics?
No.
No.
Let's go.
What are we gonna do now? Start the game. So wait, like when you beat all the bosses, it's gonna be six?
Not exactly.
You have to wait 1 minute until it's six?
No.
You have to wait an hour until it's six? Animatronics in the kitchen. Why is there a small llama?
Fine. Okay, I'm starting the game, but don't immediately go to the safe room just yet, okay?
Right here, right now.
Okay, I don't even go active. Shit. Oh, I got first person fruit night. Wow. Cool. Alright, we have to leave the kitchen.
Come on, not there.
Oh, no, I broke them. They're broken.
Why?
That's not good. I didn't confirm the settings that I added to them.
I was about to search this big old jolly small llama like me.
Those llamas don't contain no nothing you need to know nothing about. They don't contain a secret at all. They don't have anything to do with it.
You're acting kind of
the desk. I accidentally deleted the desk.
Okay, Miff confirmed. You can bust a vent door. You just have to go slanting while sprinting, like this.
Like tactical crouch.
No. You can't
tackle
crouch.
You can tackle crouch for me.
It doesn't let me do it.
Rocket, look at me. I'm going to tackle crouch. I tackle crouch.
No, you didn't. That's regular crouching. Look, I'm going to show you how.
This is normal crouch. Like this. This is tactical crouch.
Okay, let me show you how I do it. Okay, so you first go down hall, run, then you put the brace in it, then it goes open. Oh my breath. You can only tactical crouch when you're in the vent. This is
tactical crouch.
I'm just gonna share this.